that affected even our normal way of communication.
It was too much. It started getting on my nerve for it. It felt that if we play it a little slower, it'll be fine. But the slower you play, the slower it gets. And the slower you play, the slower it gets. And at some point, it might stop. But it makes you feel that it's going to be all right if you play slower. But now I have a confirmation and I prove that it doesn't work. You're asking whether with practicing it will improve. You may just be so fed up with it that you may give up at some point.
In this situation, we talked about this yesterday. We would never be satisfied at the moment when we play what we hear, because it's not the way the audience hears it, right?
Can we both hear what the audience is hearing?
That can be arranged.
I was so happy.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I truly enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm.
Now this you can practice and adjust and even make it perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me your impression of this setup as compared to the previous ones. Yeah. You said you liked it
with
better.
One word, that's what I need. That's what
this
I want.
Is what you
I
want.
Just
want
to forget about it.
The delay through your headphones, does that bother you? Or are you able to ignore it mentally?
I'm able to cope with it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Me too.
I would 100% prefer this one to the other. The other one is just very confusing. I wouldn't use it.
There are hundreds of things that confuses you in the other way.
Here, just everything is there. You just need to adjust your touch a little bit.
Here's like we're on the same track.
We're on the same track, yeah.
Yeah.
We're like in a real performance. Mm-hmm.